Welcome back to Philip Brothers. So today we're going to teach you guys how to print, how to connect your printer
and even add a port.
So
as a USB.
As a USB.
Or you can add a port for IP.
Yeah.
For your printer.
So this is our printer. This is what we're going to be using. So the first step is you always want to put in your USB stick. Because that's how you actually get to print. So let's just connect that in. Okay, so now that's connected in, we're going to go to the
control panel.
So what we do is we just search control. Control panel is right here. So we're just going to click on it. It should get us here.
And now you can go to printers.
And
scanners, devices and printers right here, devices and printer number 3rd,
okay.
Click that,
and that brings us here,
and then
we click printers and scanners right here, and then we get here. So this is,
right now you can tell which printer is connected. As you can see,
it says default. So right now we haven't set
default right here. This
okay.
one default.
So this one is our, we are using
default.
The
so click that.
So we're gonna click our default.
Yeah, click on that.
Okay.
Now you can see the status, and you can even after installing the or upgrading your driver for your printer, you can set this any printer as a default, and you can easily connect the printer and you can print
like papers and stuff.
You can print your data or whatever. So what we're gonna do is do a test print. There is a test print right there,
print test page. So you're gonna click that. It should start,
and there it goes.
So what it does is it takes a page over there, and it takes it in there, and then it really just stamps it on.
And show the test print.
That's
your test page. So now you can go into printer's properties.
So now we're going to go into printer's properties. Click on that. And this
and
is
then
what gets it.
Now you can go to ports. You see ports up there?
Oh, yeah. Right here.
Click that. And over here, you can see it says we are right now connected via USB 01, and it's a Canon MX470 series, and we can add this port or we can delete the port or we can configure this port.
So
you go ahead and configure this port.
Configure.
Yeah. So if one let us configure because it's already configured, so go ahead and click OK.
So now we can add ports.
No, but don't click. So we can do that, or you can
delete port.
Add port. You can add IP address port for IP address as well if you want to connect this via network. So that's how you can go ahead and
do this.
Connect the printers, and you can download the driver, and you can set your printer at default. You can use a port for USB, or you can use a port for IP address.
Okay.
So that's, and then you go into color management.
Right now it's...
So click that.
Right,
and you
now,
can adjust the color display and all that.
Right now ours is in black and white.
Yeah, because we set up because we want to print in black and white. So go ahead and close that. And now go into ports, advanced.
Advanced.
So over here you can do different stuff, but please do not try to play around with these settings because you can mess up your printer if it's already connected. So just make sure, and you see new drivers, you can look for new driver for this printer as well. So do not try that if you don't know what you're doing. So
we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.